Classic Prelude number two final. They're ready. Racing, pace out deep. Wahidi Williams came out running, going with it. Zinfandel Dicky's going to drive hard, gets over. Wanted to stay up the track a touch, but is clear. So Zinfandel Dicky to the back, railing up. He's out of Zine, takes the lead. Then Spring Drama getting a lovely run through. Six away beyond Design, then My Bride Jewel, Zinfandel Silla, Zinfandel Bart, and Wahidi Williams. But Spring Drama took over and got clear from Zinfandel Dicky. Behind those came back on the inside. He's out Design, but it's all Spring Drama opened up for a nice win. Spring Drama by three. Zinfandel Dicky second. Third, He's Out Design. Then Beyond Design. They were followed by Zinfandel Silla, Wahidi Williams, and My Bride Jewel. 30.82 the run. After race number four, Spring Drama. She trailed them up, saw a split down the back, took the run, and has been too good here. After the running of race number four, to the winner, Spring Drama for Ben Rawlings. Second, going to five, which is Zinfandel Dicky for Gavin Harris. And third to one, He's Our Design for Sharon Gray. So it's 2-5-1, 7-4 after race four at Angle Park.